as it could, and then it ran me over.
Some Taco Bell!
So you better I started this, right before I started this up, I told you, be quiet. I need
Why should I?
My intro.
And then... What the?
What?
Why are you acting gay right now, my dude? Why are you so gay?
Kidding, bro.
Don't subscribe to this man, he's gay.
No, I was just kidding, bro. Nah, good. You know, I only have 19 subscribers, but I'm happy for what I have. Because they're nice people. No, I'm not. It's a broadcast, bro. You can't stop my broadcast that fast. I'm not one of those lame YouTubers. I'm the kind of YouTuber that does, like, flipping 3-hour broadcast. What? And in 3 hours, I pretty much almost got all my subscribers, or maybe some people that aren't my subscribers that watch one of my videos, and not even in 3 hours. I'm
maniac.
Welcome to my world, people. Welcome, H1 to my world. Look at my. I have a freaking million. I have 100k there, bud.
So catch up, okay?
So I actually edit my videos.
Dude, how do I edit a podcast?
Oh, I'm not gonna tell you. You can figure that out, cause you're. So you should. So you said you have like a lot of views.
Edit videos, cause I've edited one of my videos, when I was just, and it was all like wavy and a bunch of different colors. It was like I was drunk. Okay, it was a good experience. I'm kidding. No, being drunk would not be a good experience. Well, I don't think it would be. Come on, run me over, I dare you! I'm not flipping dare you, crap. There's something called on air. Does that mean I'm in the air? Dang, bro, chill!
If we don't care! I'm getting out of here. No! Ankles though. I gotta take them. I gotta take them ankles though.
Ow. Now. Dude, do you have the thing where it allows you to have your voice shared in other people's videos?
Yes.
Welcome, boy. Never. Come get me then.
Stanky David, my bro. Stanky David, my toe. Oh my god.
Oh my god, my car stuck.
Okay. It seems like in the past. Like,
yeah, sound this, police.
Dude, I might start uploading like daily on my channel.
No, no, don't taste. No!
Can you guys join me, Dude, cause I can't join you! I can't join either of you guys!
Yeah, cause we're... Okay, hold on. Yeah, cause we're in the middle of a bounty hunter. I'm the target.
Still, you can do that! You can still join people when they're in the middle of a bounty hunter. I've done it before, bro.
I don't care. I'm escaping either way.
Can you join me? Hero, can you join me?
911, what is your
See, Hero's a good friend. He's a loyal friend.
Okay.
Hero, I wanna do some more worse stunting.
They're on their way. Please remain calm. Oh my god.
And hope and no, try not to find like the same gun. You can name
just said
series is inspired. This Sun Pink Slash Rerun series is inspired by Rebel Cop, Jelly, and Cody Black.
We got a blackout in my grid.
Yeah, Cody Black, the YouTuber, is because I got it with.
He's driving all over the place. I need to take him
without me knowing their channel, this would have never happened.
Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
I would have never been inspired to, like, even have
him. He's all over the place.
So shout out
to Cody. Someone needs to take him out.
Those are the YouTubers that first...
Advised, a patrol car.
Those were the first YouTubers that I ever watched in my whole life. And I still continue to watch them. Okay. Well, not away from the touchy stuff and away from that stuff and now.
We can
do some stunts now. Let's do some stunts now. Let's find some stunts. Sup, man. And all of these stunts will probably be performed. Wait, dude, wanna do one of the stunts that we did last episode? The first stunt, really quick. I'll fast travel to the area of it. Alright, dude, I'm fast traveling to the area, to pretty much, the area of the first stunt that we hit. So, we're gonna hit those, that stunt. Real quick. Alright. I'm TPing to the place. Alright. Yeah. You're gonna TP to me now. I am going to be performing this stunt.
For real?
Hey!
I'm gonna be performing this stunt with Chopper. This is the mother freaking stunt. First, I'm gonna do the building stunt, which will be pretty easy. And I might be doing a jump off stunt too. But you know, I'm not playing GTA, I'm playing Watch Dogs 2. So I won't be able to play, to like jump off and land on my feet, because you can't do that in Watch Dogs 2. Pretty sure you can only do that in GTA. No, you aren't gay if you do that. Just pretty much impossible, bro. Alright, so there was the first stunt that we hit. First try.
Everyone okay?
Okay, now we're gonna be landing on that little thing right on that gas station thing right there. So let's go! Mother freaking car. What? Yeah, this was the first time that we met actually. It's cause we met today.
I finally died. It took so long.
Yes! I landed it! Probably the easiest stunt in history was just landed by the professional easy stunter, me. Playing, I am now under. Oh, yeah! There's one stunt that's like a we didn't do like 3 hours. So I'm gonna get a different bike. Babe, gon' make me lock it. Pop it. Stop it. Babe, gon' make me lock it. Ooh. Pop it. Stop it. Let me show you this jump. Stay right there, bro. I'm getting my motorcycle. Dude, how did I die to that car, bro? I've been getting my
money with him.
What the heck, bro?
Dude, look at this car! Dude, get in your motorcycle!
Or just get in that one that you bought. I mean, this guy. I'm getting money with a boost. For this one, you barely need any speed, and this is pretty much just a ramp to get to a money bag. So you do that, and then you land down there. But you're probably gonna have to get a bunch of new bikes. But if you get bored of doing that, you can just get the cars from here. So I'm gonna, personally, I think that it's more easier to just get my own bike.
Yeah, I'll join you in a minute, hold on.
Alright, I'll start a 4-player party for you, Stinky David.
I just commented.
4-player party, private party, alright, I'm creating one. Oh my god. No, don't go in the water. Water. But it's not like water. Probably, yo, dog. What up? Yo, dog. Water. Oh, cool if I landed that. What are you doing, hero? What are you doing, hero?
Alright. Yo, dude. Hello, guys. Yo, one of my friends are gonna join. Tell him I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm off for dirty. Push me, idiot. Oh, we can land on there. Yeah, we didn't do this one last time. This is probably gonna take a couple tries too. No cursing, ball. This is family friendly. I'm kidding though. This game, there's nothing family friendly about this game besides flipping petting dogs. Yeah, and there's mother freaking games and cops and flipping. Guitar, a sack in her pants. I'm kidding. No, I'm just making weird noises.
Give me a break.
Oh, dude, I landed it. I'm gonna wait until you land it. But yeah, I landed it in there. Dude, let me show you what I did. I just bumped off this tiny bump right here. And then it made me go up here, and then I landed right here. Like I just did. I just hit someone with a car. I mean, with a bike. I've been getting money with a... You been? Okay, bro. Well, okay. Well, he's doing that. I'm gonna try to perform the stunt again for you guys. Since he hasn't hit this stunt yet, I'm gonna keep on trying to hit him. So, hopefully, I can try to like.
What's up, Stanky David?
Stanky David,
Oh my god!
You
go that way.
I'll cover here.
Okay.
Do you have Warzone?
I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm playing it right now.
You can join us. If you want to, bro.
Okay.
I'm trying to escape from this game because they're trying to motherfucking hunt me down and kill me. I'm not escaping from this game. I'm killing myself. Suicide.
I'm connected to your game.
I don't want to be alive. Oh my god! Dude, do you want to do some stunts with us? Do you want to do some...
Yo, MOG, what's up, my dude? Do you
want
to do some stunts with us?
Yeah. Hold on. We should do this real quick. Hold on. We should do.
Really doing like stunts? We're just like bouncing off stuff and like. Dude! No! 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 We're gonna lose our starting spot. Can you please end this so we can find our stunting spot again?
Huh.
Squad, be advised. Something just exploded in the street.
You have to try to kill me.
Attempting to join.
Wait, are y'all doing a bounty hunter right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, but even try to kill him, because...
Well, that's why I can't... Well, then can you end it so I can join?
Yeah, end it so he can join. And because we're doing stunts.
Well, not because of the stunts.
Alright, now I actually got cops on me.
Squad,
so,
suspect down.
Quit it.
Yeah, I quit it.
Sorry. My bike was up here.
They have to report.
Stop! No. Just get a different bike, bro. It's not too hard. Why did he leave, bro? Why did Slinky David leave, bro?
Because he said he was going to invite us to a different party.
Well, he can be dumb at times. I'm not saying that he is dumb. I'm just saying that he can be dumb at times. Why? Do you have the cops on you?
No.
Both of you guys have the cops on you, and I'm the good fool. I'm the good fool. I don't have the cops on me. You know, I only have to kill myself because I had Why did you flip it at people too much? Why did you put it up at people too much? Did you put it up at people too much and then it broke? What if I don't want to though? Hey, dude, can you do the stunt with me, bro? MLG, wanna do the stunt with me, bro?
Yeah, but come on, get in.
Dude, I'm showing you the stunt. It's right here. It's really easy. It's like an extremely easy. It's like the easiest stunt ever made. It's a really easy stunt. Let me show you it, MLG. That's what I like. So, MLG. Yep.
Oh.
Never mind. You left already.
Roger.
I'm gonna get him when he would have... Okay, stay right there, MLG.
Oh!
MLG, so you're gonna need a bike. Of course. So you're gonna be bumping off of one of these bumps. I prefer for that one, and you're gonna be landing on here. It doesn't matter which side.
Okay, let me get a bike real quick.
So yeah, you need a bike for it, though. Dude, how can you not bump off of this?
I got a bike.
See? I told you you could do it now, MLG needs to hit it. Oh, I landed on the top, bro! Oh! I went too fast and I fell off the top!
What? felt it. Hold on. Okay. I made it.
Dude, you need to make it on your bike. You need to be on your bike. Alright, let's do the next stunt. Wait for me though, hero. Everybody, get their bike.
Okay, apparently my bike don't work, so I have to go find another one.
Alright, drive me. Drive me there. Drive me to the stu- Shut up and find the stunt! Shut up and find the stunt! Cause you're the one who said you had one! Leave the party so we can talk with MLG Fox. Hey, MLG Fox. MLG Fox. Dude, MLG Fox. Dude.
Okay, guys.
Alright, hero. Drive me there.
Okay. I'm going to drive to the next. I think I broke my fucking limb from here.
Shoot! Who has
the cop? Who has the cop?
He's armed.
Hey,
Jackie, I'm gonna go back into the party. I'm joining Stinky David's party. Never mind. Stinky David doesn't want me to join the party. So I'm going to go to Mother Freaking your party. And I'm gonna join Mother Freaking your party. Watch Dogs 2 is next on the party list. Sorry if my screen goes off. Cause I'm really not trying to do that, just it does that. I've been getting money, what up you been? Hello? I'm old school, bro. Sorry that my thing is like this. Okay. What's up, bro?
Squad to all units. Air unit is down and alert on a possible zone near your location. Over.
Not me. I was trying to join party. Your party.
Hey, stay where you are. This isn't gonna end well for you.
I know. I was trying to join it though. So I didn't. I couldn't have started. For some reason, it's showing you up green like you're my teammate.
Shots fired. We're en route.
Dude, that situation was whoever shot first.
Marksman disabled. Return to HQ.
I killed him. I killed him like a boss. I killed him. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break you. Crap, bro, you headshot me. I'll be right back. I'm back, bro. Dude. Let's check out the next stunt location. Yeah. I still have my YouTube video. I mean, my broadcast. I've been getting money with a... Wait, dude! Yeah, if you want to. That would make the stunt harder, but yeah, if you want to. I'm gonna try hitting off there and the one that I said you were hit off. Oh crap, I had a gun out. That's why the cops almost got on me. The cops almost got on me because I had a gun out. Oh my god, why are they on me, bro? Why are the cops on me? I did nothing.
We're here. Keeping an eye open. Spread out. Keep looking.
I just ordered my bike. Well, I didn't really order it.
Suspect is out of sight. Squad, we have visual on our target again.
I'm killing myself. I'm done with this. I'm done with this. Dude, come over here and do the stunt. Remember, we're doing the stunt, bro. Don't get off chaos. I'm kidding, though. Alright, I'll order my mother freaking... You have to land on it with your bike, though. Well, I know what I like about this. I know, I could see it because there was a green outline of you. Don't you need jump? You got a lot of air.
just grinded on the side of the building. No! I fell! I've been getting money with a few bids. I just like... Dude, I see your bike. Your bike landed. But you didn't. What? Don't say that about yourself. You gotta be confident, bro. No, I didn't. Oh my god. Like, you're not a girl's car. Like, dude, like, only girls have girl parts. Like, I got confused, because, like, only girls have that girl part, though. Dude, what are you doing? You're coming back over here? Dude, this is actually really hard. I didn't think that this would be hard at all. Like, legit at all. Loser, what's up? Did you see that? Loser, what's up? Wanna do some stunts with us?
Is it a horror party?
On Watch Dogs 2? Yeah, you have Watch Dogs. Don't you see, you little cheater? You cheater.
I watched
up stupid
playing
World War II.
Oh,
I want World War II so bad, bro.
911. Take your emergency, please.
Dana has it.
Let's
play. Come on, bro. Let's play.
I don't have it.
Police are on the way.
Peyton M.
I don't have it.
That's where Peyton had it. Peyton, you have World War II.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I rented it.
Peyton.
I'm not playing another game.
You don't have it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see what you mean. I see what you mean. You rented it. I see what you mean.
What are you doing, hero?
You got it off the rip.
Okay? Low loser. I'm starting a new series on my YouTube channel. I don't know how much broadcast is gonna be, but it's where me and my friends like do a bunch of like stunts and wash offs with our motorcycles. And we try to like land it, but like it's like very, it's kind of like stunting for dummies. Have you ever seen that on Crumble Cop's channel? I know, right? It's really hard. We're doing like a really simple stunt, but it's like hard. It's like hard to us. It's like extremely hard to us. Yeah, you can barely even like hit the bump. Like, if we had a ramp, it would be, like, 10 times easier. It would be, like, 57 times easier than a ramp. Oh, yeah. No, because I'm trying to hit this foot.
Hey, you don't need to get one.
At the gas station. I wish there was actually like the ramp car how there is in GTA. You know the GTA 5 ramp car where like you can like just like run into people and they ramp up? Yeah, I wish that was in this game. I wish there was a car like that in this game. Oh, I've been getting money, what up, you bitch? I'm kidding though. Dude, that was really close. I wish you could glide in this game. Cause that would just cause that would just make stunting like 10 times easier. Like, dude, let's use the chopper. Since the chopper is easier to hit stunts with. Yeah, I wish I just had GTA. Like, everything about it is top notch. Like, amazing. No, the graphics are actually really good too. Dude, just use the chopper! Just use the chopper, bro! The motorcycle chopper. Dude! Dude, trust me, you'll be able to hit it with the chopper. The chopper is like the easiest bike to hit stunts with. Like, cause every time, pretty much, see, I just hit it first try with the chopper. No, I wasn't talking. Dude, just do that with the chopper and then you're gonna land. See? Alright, let's try to hit that second time. But like hit it cleaner. Oh crap. Dude, let's try to land on, like, top of that big, like, bump thing. That would be nice. That would be nice. Let's try to land on top of that one, like, big bump thing. Yeah, I'll just put the party limit to 2. I'll be getting money, what up? You been? Alright, there, it's at, the party limit is 2. Dude, what if we made another, what if I made another 3-hour live stream? That would be 6 hours of videos in just today. 6 hours of live streams. And, none of this stuff is cut out. Like, I don't cut out stuff in my videos. Hours? What? So it was all day? Dude, did you watch all of it? Oh my god, bro, you're crazy.
You alright?
This is actually really challenging. Dude, let's try to, this is actually really challenging, and that's what I like about this one. That it's really challenging. What's that eco one? I be getting money with a, you been. The Haku True. 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 I like you, the Haku. I use the Hakutu, my friend. The Hakutu is very good. Oh crap! What? No, cause I don't know what time I should to start it. because you're in flippin' Sweden. You're in flippin' Sweden, and I don't know the time in Sweden. Would you ask me the what time is it for me right now, then? It is 1. It's 1 something. Yep. So you do know what my time is right now. Stalker, I'm kidding.
Shouldn't somebody call?
Just like around 5 in the morning where I live, probably. Dude, I'm probably gonna. I don't really feel good right now, bro. I don't know why. No, it's not morning anymore. It's like around the afternoon. It's like an hour after the afternoon. For you? What time is it? No, like, what time is it for you? Wait, what do you mean by 2038? I know you're talking about, like, what you're talking right now. But, like, what do you mean by your talking? Like, 2038? Like, what's the 20 part? Oh! So it's dark outside. Still.
What? Hey!
Hey. So you're like a while away. Sure, let's do another one, because I'm getting bored of this one, and I've hit it like 3 times. I was just trying to hit it with the sun, bro. Sayonara. So what's the next one? Like a big stuff. Well, we don't have to. Whatever you want. Yeah, it's gonna take us like hours to do a good stuff. Like a big stuff. That's why we do small little dummy stuff. Oh my god, this is the best stunt ever. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is amazing. This is freaking amazing. Oh my god, did you see that? Wait, I know a stunt. We could wheelie onto that and try to land onto this brick wall right here. No, it isn't. Actually, yeah. No, it isn't. No, on that brick wall. It's possible, bro. It's possible. I've done it before. And my friend has done it. gonna do it on YouTube? No, cause that bush blocks you. It doesn't let you get over. Oh my god, bro! Dang, can you push that like out of our way? Thank you for pushing that out of our stunting way.
What the hell?
Dude, I feel like the easiest stunts are the ones that take us the longest. Like, this is... Dude, I landed on the bush! I just hit the jump, and I landed straight on the bush. I fell off of the wall. See, it is possible. Oh my god, did you see that? I just rolled on top of someone. Literally, I hit the stunt. I flew off of my bike. I landed on top of someone. I literally, like, rolled on them. Wait, did I hit the dog? I hit the dog. I accidentally hit a dog, and it died.
Be careful!
Quap! Quap! A dog died because of my dumb clumsiness. Oh my god! That doesn't count, though. You have to stay on. You have to like stay on the whole time, and you have to say you landed on. You have to like stay on it and stop. Oh, well. What's up, bro? You fell off. You fell off. I know you landed it. Oh. Well, it's pretty easy to land a stunt. We should take a screenshot with both of us on the stunt.
Oh.
Oh my god, bro! That was amazing, bro! Your birthday today? Oh, happy birthday. Ow. Oh, bling. Oh, oh, lemole. Oh, lemole, macaroni, sacaroni. What? just like flew. Oh my god, bro! Did you see what just happened? No, it's not possible with this bike. I'll make it possible with any bike I want it to be possible with. We hit stunts every day, bro. Dude, this is gonna be 2 broadcasts in 1 day. The new world record. Stay right there. Stay right mother flurping there. Okay? I'm gonna make it up there. Yes, it is possible with this. If I believe in it, it will happen. I can hack it. Your bike is off now. Dude, I'm gonna pop my tire and see if that will help. It's gonna be my front tire though, cause I need my back tire so I can do wheelies.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Oh! Did you see that? I'll do it with the Kodachi. Kodachi. I can land it on this way.
On the way.
Alright. Bling! I go Scooby Dooby Doo for the Where are you? Cause we got something to say. Scooby Dooby Doo, what you gotta? Scooby Doo, what you gotta do for the family? Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Fit the cover. Scooby Dooby Doo, suck my shoe. Yeah.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Show your mom and everything are up at 1 in the morning also. Who's talking to you then?
Hey.
Oh my god! How do I turn it off?
Stay alert, cop.
Oh my god.
Huh?
No
I'll
way.
Get you for that fucking stupid move.
What?
Right?
I give up.
Oh. I just hit 2. Wait, what? I just killed 2 cops with my gun. Cause I like killing cops with my gun. Well, that sure got it out of the way for me. Thank you. All right. Oh, crap, bro. I grinded on the side of it. Where are you? Crap, I grinded on the side of it again. What I like to do when I'm home alone. So Scooby Doo, where are you? That's why I stay up late. Scooby Dooby Doo, washing
my
hands.
We're here, keeping an eye on
somebody for you. I need somebody for you. Did you like my song there? Yeah. That's why I stay up all night. Okay. Once literally me and my friend were on his Chromebook and we were watching YouTube, and out of nowhere, an ad of that came on, and it said, Pornhub Live. And we were like, what the heck is this? Like, we wanted to play Minecraft. Why can't we just play Minecraft in peace? Minecraft. Mighty Mine. I'm kidding, no, we're. Why can't we watch YouTube in peace, bro? Like, why can't we watch YouTube in peace? Like. Instead, they're making us try to watch YouTube in peace is. Not in peace. Peace is. Dude, watch this. Get out of my dang way, cars! I flippin' hate cars in this game. It's annoying how cars just... Oh my god. Oh my god. My friend is actually... Someone... This one kid in my school is actually allowed to play GTA 5. And his favorite game is Minecraft.
911,
we can make your emergency.
Help! There's a shooter! Help!
He says that he likes GTA a little bit.
The CTOS is monitoring the situation. Make the wrong round.
Oh, I know, right, bro? I know, right? That's why I want it, but my mom says I'm not allowed to play it. Is that what they say to you?
Oh my god! Oh crap!
I know, right? That's what I say, like, Mom, Watch Dogs 2 is insane. Like, that just makes no sense. I know, she's like, she said, if you keep that up, you're not gonna be able to play that either. That's what my mom said. Dude, stay right there. Stay right in that mother flipping exact spot. Where the are you? That's what I do when I stay up late and when I'm home alone. The Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Somebody found me. I think I found you. I killed another cop. What is it? It's because your bike's there. What the heck? Dude, drive your wait. Drive it. Oh my god! Oh crap, I fell. Dude, I'm gonna get on and then you can do a screenshot with me. Stay woman. Oh! Oh! Dude! Dude! Oh crap! Dude, did you just say that to your mom? Dude, why did you say that to your aunt? Does she know that you curse? Dude, how did you land up there, bro? For some reason, my teammates always glitch, but, like, I never, like, end up, like, glitching out.
You'll be fine.
Besides that one time when I sat out to my friend and I was, like, behind the 3D printer, since he was on the 3D printer. With a hood, with a glock, with a wood. Oh, what's up? going to that. Woulda, 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 all my woulda got lemon to that. Dude, did you see that? They are not going to wake. They are not going to wake up anymore. See, if we just tased them, they would have woke up. But we did something way worse than that. And they'll never remember. Because they're not going to be alive. Oh! I am the one, your son. Don't need to go to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the one, the best, the son, to get respect. Your family, my enemies, your enemies. Hey, Cap. I'm about to break you. Oh my god, I just killed two cops. Oh yeah, that's just... Let me explode this cop car so I don't get confused. Oh, what? Oh, you need to go to sleep? Wait 1 second, don't destroy it. I need to do something really quick. I want to hit the start so I can take a screenshot. Bino, get off of your dumb bike. Wait, I promise I didn't say a bad word. I promise. I swear I didn't say a bad word. I said dumb. Alright. Bye. I don't know, but... Bye. Broadcast. This is the end of my broadcast. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. Bye.